black ship.
Yeah.
Is that just someone's boat?
What's that?
Is that just someone's boat?
Yeah, private boat, yeah. There's a few characters around here, a lot of pirate flags and Texan islands. Like that little thing I was telling you about the pirate name and all that. By the Jolly Rogers, right?
Oh, it's a pirate code.
Yeah.
Nanaimo used to dress like a pirate.
Yeah, in the 60s. Yeah. 60s, 70s, I think.
Did he live on a boat?
No, not that I know of.
What was his name?
What's that?
What was his name?
Frank Ney.
Frank Ney.
N-E-Y.
N-E-Y. He used to walk around governing the city dressed like a pirate.
From time to time.